postal services have been facilitating the exchange of messages since centuries. Yet, it was only in the 1800s that a global postal service network was active. This network presently comprises more than 6,50,000 offices and 53 lakh staff globally, and is a public service mandated by many governments across the world. The efficiency of the postal service, however, can be attributed to the birth of the Universal Postal Union, the second oldest international organization worldwide. The Universal Postal Union, or UPU, was established on 9th October 1874, a day that is today commemorated as World Post Day. The purpose of this day is to create awareness about the role of the postal services in business and everyday life, and highlight its contribution to the social and economic development of countries. Interestingly, the declaration of 9th October as World Post Day is linked to India. World Post Day is the outcome of a proposal submitted by Sri Anand Mohan Narula, a member of the Indian delegation at the 1969 UPU Congress in Tokyo. The UPU is a specialized body of the United Nations. It presently consists of 192 member countries and is the primary forum for cooperation between postal sector players. It also sets the rules for international mail exchange and makes recommendations to generate growth in mail and parcel services. Today, World Post Day is celebrated by more than 150 countries in a variety of ways, with India holding week-long celebrations. Last year, India Post, a government-run postal system in India under the Ministry of Communications, observed National Post Week from 9th to 15th October and organized philately workshops and awareness campaigns. With 1,55,531 post offices, India Post has the most widely distributed postal network in the world. The UPU's theme for this year's World Post Day celebration is Innovate to Recover, acknowledging frontline workers whose innovation is helping the world emerge from the ravages of the COVID-19 pandemic. The theme also recognizes that while COVID-19 brought businesses across the world to a standstill, the post was able to continue offering services to communities. Whether supporting e-commerce delivery or supplying vaccines using cold storage methods, post has been indispensable to countries over the course of the pandemic.